The Environment and Land Court in Nakuru has declined to suspend the ongoing Mau Forest evictions by the government. A three-judge bench led by Justice Sila Munyao declined to grant injunction orders sought by the 600 landowners seeking to stop the government from proceeding with the injunction of the settlers seat to have encroached the Mau Forest land. Munyao said the court is not persuaded to grant the interim orders sought by the applicants. Serene. The court, however, notes that the petition is urgent, thus directs the parties to file and serve the responses within 7 days each before it is heard. But the court certified the matter's urgent and directed that it be heard on priority basis so that it is concluded quickly. The 600 settlers filed the application dated August 27 in relation to the government's decision to issue a 90-day window period for the settlers to leave the forest. Through lawyer Kimutai Bosak, the individuals said they are apprehensive they will be forcibly evicted from their homes before the case is determined, after getting information that the Environment Cabinet Secretary Keriako Tobiko and Rift Valley Regional Commissioner Georgina Tembeya ordered their eviction. Reporting for the Kenya Digital News, my name is John Matava.